look in one of the shops.
The Grand Lake Lodge in Grand Lake. It's a great place to visit. Big view of the lake. Across over there, you're up above town. Beautiful flowers. This is Grand Lake Lodge. Come on in. Sit a while on the front porch and swing. A view out the window. Feeling
okay. Well, we're at Grand Lake Lodge having lunch. It's a pretty old lodge, kind of modernized a little bit. There's some new owners, but it's still nice. It's really pretty. After we have lunch, we're going to go into the town of Grand Lake, walk around a little bit.
Yep, right? Sounds good.
Can we get some ice cream?
Sure, ice cream. Yeah,
we'll have ice cream for dessert.
I might even splurge and get a banana split.
Oh, wow. I'll take chocolate ice cream.
Okay.
And then we're going to walk around a little bit in the town, and then walk around the lake, Grand Lake, walk around that, and probably head back over to Charlie Ridge Road, head back to Estes Park. That'll be a full afternoon.
Yep.
Burger? Comes with cheese, bacon, and caramel onion.
Ooh.
Fries.
Look at that.
And you got fish, I believe.
Fish patty sandwich. We're going to enjoy lunch. Check you later. Thank you. This is the Grand Lake Beach. Places all along the beach where you can rent paddle boards, boats, pontoon boats, speed boats, picnic tables. People out enjoying the lake. Museum here where you can come and see some of the past. They call Constitution Week here in Grand Lake. The main street's filled with a lot of booths. Wish you could smell all this barbecue. It looks like they're having a barbecue competition today. The way to deck out a fifth wheeler. Poncho and Lefty's Mexican cafe. the shop in all along town. Sitting around eating some barbecue. Thanks for coming along on this look at Grand Lake Lodge in Grand Lake Town. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Share our videos with your friends. And stay tuned for more RV adventures. We'll see you next time.